This is Daily Thoughts for July 24th on peaceworkstv. I'm Stephen Jarnik, and the title of today's thought is The Path of Peace. For today's reading, I'd like to take a look at Luke chapter 1, verses 76 to 79. And you, my child, will be called a prophet of the Most High, for you will go on before the Lord to prepare the way for him, to give his people the knowledge of salvation through the forgiveness of their sins. Because of the tender mercy of our God, by which the rising sun will come to us from heaven, to shine on those living in darkness and in the shadow of death, to guide our feet into the path of peace. This passage is from something called Zechariah's Song, and in his song, Zechariah is talking to his newborn son, who will eventually be called John the Baptist, the one who foretells the coming of Jesus. I love the way Zechariah describes Jesus as the rising sun, spelled S-U-N, who will come to us from heaven to shine light into the darkness. Such a clever play on words, because Jesus will become the rising sun, spelled S-O-N, after he dies on the cross. Okay, you have to admit, that is awesome. I just get excited when I read things like this in the Bible. Because where does this rising sun guide us? He guides us into the path of peace. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for sending people like John the Baptist to make us aware of the importance of Jesus, and for Jesus himself, who is our light in the darkness. And in his glorious name I pray. Amen.